I'm the canine body worker. My name is Susan Sutcliffe, and we're here this weekend at the AAC Nationals 2010, the anniversary. 10 years ago, we were at Spruce Meadows in Calgary, Alberta, Canada, and we're back here 10 years later. And 10 years ago, it was interesting. No one was doing therapy on dogs. I had been doing therapy for about 6 or 7 years, but I was here as a competitor, and I was just working on some of the elite dogs, kind of in between my runs. And now it's really taking off as a profession. And, you know, canine body work, we've been doing it for over 16 years, and we've just been interviewing people, following old friends that I've known for over 20 years and how they're competing. Some of their dogs are still here after you know, 10 years. Most of those dogs have passed on and retired, but some of these top competitors keeping their dogs healthy and keeping them getting top results, winning national championships in multiple years, and keeping healthy, happy dogs for a lifetime.
But there have been injuries to my dogs that have been in very, very in-depth, and they're in places that we shouldn't place as laymen. Unless we know what we're doing, you don't go and you don't play under their way under their armpits or up into their groins. You know, unless you understand what you're doing, and I do not, then you have to have them in a couple times a week and have them looked at. Greg, hop! Pounce, Greg! Go hop! Get out, hop!
Woo!
Well done!
Sometimes I notice when we do pinwheels, the one hip drops down and then the bar comes down because he's pretty good about bars now. So it kind of perked my attention and I'm like, what the heck was that, right? So then we finished it off and I wasn't quite sure. I was feeling and I don't know what I'm looking for.
So I'm going to check that shoulder, but the pelvis also is kind of...
And I thought, well, you know what, Susan's here. I'm going to get her to look at him. And then as Susan looked at him and adjusted him and massaged him, then we went around our second steeplechase and he cued at 27 seconds. So it was amazing. No bars, like clean, clean run. He was a very good boy.
Smiling.
Oh, good boy. Good boy.
So we had a riot this weekend, and make sure you log on to www.caninebodyworker.com. We'll have a few more tidbits and you can see some of the footage that we took out here at Spruce Meadows AAC Nationals 2010.